Alright everybody, so I am back, and today we are here with a brand new Overlook Bay update. This update will include brand new Robux pets, the fall map changes, and more. Right away from the loading screen, I can already tell that we have some massive changes to the map. It looks like the whole map has been kind of redesigned, or at least a portion of it. Let's hit play and check it out. Here we go. Alright, so the update notes say that we have new Robux pets, Fall is here, and Melody Point. Okay, let's hit play. So the first thing I'm gonna actually go ahead and do is go ahead, click on the Earth button on my screen, and okay, so there's some new UI. We have, what is this? To Melody Point, to City, to Mines, and then to Hot Air Balloon. Let's go to the City, because I want to read the update note. And whoa, right away. Whoa, this looks beautiful. The fall map changes are back. Okay, here we go. Here's our update board. So new Robux pets are here. We have the Crystal Toad, we have the Flying Squirrel, the Noble Steed, and the Rainbow Phoenix. Hopefully I said all those right. The fall season has also returned. The dev pet pods have officially left. The post office and the pizza place have been removed. A new location has appeared. Bigger events in the future, and happy fall, y'all. Dash Wonderworks Studio. All right, so let's just take a moment to admire the fall map changes. The leaves are back. I love these. And the leaves are falling from the sky, and we have the pumpkins again. All right, let's first claim our group reward for the week, because we can go ahead and do that. And what is it? What are we gonna get? Oh, we got a gold pet pod. I love those. Okay, great. And then, of course, we got the trees, leaves falling. Once again, more pumpkins, hay barrels, or however, whatever they are. Those things are back. Yeah, exactly. Let's go ahead and first, let's head to the pet shop. And then we'll check out the rest of the update. All right, guys, so here we are in the pet shop. It is time to check out all four of these brand new Robux pets. All right, what have we got? Woo! Okay, so we have the legendary Noble Steed for 595 Robux. Ooh, I really like that pet. I like the eyes and like how cool. I just think that that looks really cool. Nice, okay. We have the ultra rare Crystal Toad for 395 Robux. Similar, in fact, very similar to the frog from the Easter event. Was that the Easter event that the frog was from? Let me know in the comments below. But nice, we got the Crystal Toad, okay. All right, and now we have the legendary Flying Squirrel for 595 Robux. I actually really like this one. Like, look at this, guys. Like, just look. I think it's so cute. I love the Flying Squirrel. And then the Godly Rainbow Phoenix for 749 Robux, aka 750. Very nice, except my only complaint is kind of, I think this is kind of the Peachy Ducky, also from Easter, that model just reused and then added these wings. But other than that, cool pet. I think it's pretty nice. Here's the Jelly Frog. Like I said about the Crystal Toad, I think that that is just the kind of the model reused again, which is in a way completely understandable. I mean, like, you know, I think it's a little bit hard to design brand new pet designs for every single update. So I think it's kind of cool. It's like a variation of the frog. Yeah, but the model does look very similar. And once again, here is the Peachy Ducky from Easter. This one was uncommon. And there's the Rainbow Phoenix. Like, if I stand side by side, sure, the color is a little bit different, but I think they look pretty similar. Other than that, I'm not really sure if all of these pets are quite worth their prices yet. Give me a few, like, days or probably a few weeks by the time I next upload, and I'll have that figured out for you guys. But let's not waste any more time. We've seen the Robux pets. Woo, yay, they're all pretty cool. I actually like them. And now it's time. We're gonna go and check out these map changes because I think these are gonna be crazy. Also, we do have the soccer field. It looks like got some pumpkins. Just some basic decoration. Let's also see if the beach, like, Yeah, I think the beach, yeah, decorations. So all over the Overlook Bay's map was kind of done there with decoration. All right, so here is where things are really going to start changing. So right away, I see that the pizza shop is completely gone. There is like just grass there. The leaves are falling still. But let's head over to the Coastal Cup parking lot. Ooh, is that a scarecrow? Ooh, I like that. Okay. Also, I don't know if you guys noticed, but like the windows and doors seem to have more like color and more life and kind of brightness to them, like gradients. Let me know if you guys agree with that down in the comments below. All right, so it looks like we now have just a general park area. What the heck? Is this Melody Point? Wait, so it looks like we have a full-on DJ booth. What's this? Melody Point. Wait, could this be like, I don't want to say like canon, but like, could this mean something in the future of Overlook Bay? Could Melody Point be part of the Halloween event? Could this just be some like a decoration? Like, what could this be? I think this is kind of cool. Oh, and then wait. So the pizza shop is gone, but there's a pizza truck. And we still have Scarlett, the worker, of course. What is this, though? Wait, what is that? Is that tacos? Wait, but there's no worker. Ooh, okay, that's interesting, you guys. So I wonder if Melody Point is going to have anything to do with the Halloween event. Because, I mean, it's added right here and it's got food trucks. Or if it's just, like, something that we'll see in a future update. I mean, we have like literally music note like blankets here. So I think this could have probably something to do with a future update. Then we got Honey's Diner. Guys, once again, is it just me or do like the Honey's Diner stands out more, like these letters at nighttime especially, and like the windows and doors have more gradient to them? I think it really does. All right, and then we got the movies. Great, so nothing else really crazy changed about right here. So another thing I did want to quickly check here is the train station, because I don't know, we can't go inside still. And there is no evidence of like a train, because I don't know if we're gonna use the train station for the Halloween event or not. I'm really not sure. What about the Museum of Serendipity? How's this place doing? Because if we go inside, I think there's nothing in here, right? Yeah, closed off for repairs. Just everything is... Wait, were these stairs here before with this... Wait. No. Those stairs down to that door weren't there before. I've been in this museum before after the event left. Yeah, no. You're not fooling me, Wonderworks Studio. I know your tricks. Okay. Also, I just realized, you know, I'm dressed like a hot dog. Just don't question it. Oh, one last thing is I don't actually know if Melody Point comes up as a pet task in Overlook Bay right now. I haven't been on to play long enough in order for that to happen. So I'm not really sure, but Melody Point might be a pet task. Other than that, I really don't see it serving a purpose at the moment. Yeah, guys, I think this was a really cool update. We got 4 brand new pets, and you can go ahead and go buy them for Robux. Or if you don't have Robux, you can always trade for them. And on top of that, we got a full map redesign, 2 buildings left, and then we got a new area, Melody Point, which we have no idea what it means. And on top of that, the entire Overlook Bay map is decorated for fall and Halloween. Plus, we will be getting a Halloween event shortly. However, just a little note, it is going to be a smaller event than last year, just due to the developer team is having, it sounds like, a few issues right now. I don't really know the full story, but we aren't going to be getting as huge of an event. I'm still hoping we get like trick-or-treating or some fun stuff like that. But guys, if you enjoyed this video, found it informative, make sure that you leave a like, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you soon with a brand new video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye, everyone!